Hi everyone. Today we're going to discuss about Parshuram. Chiranjeevi Parshuram was the sixth avatar of Vishnu. He was the son of sage Jamadagni and Renuka. Rishi Jamadagni was known for his temper. Parshuram was a devotee of Shiva and he received a Parshu, a weapon, from Lord Shiva as a boon. Thus the name Parshuram was given to him. Shiva also taught him war skills. As a child, Parshuram was a keen learner and he always obeyed his father, Rishi Jamadagni. Parshuram was the first warrior, Brahmin, and he also called Brahmana Kshatriya. His mother Renuka Devi was a daughter of Kshatriyas, and after receiving a Parshu from Lord Shiva, it has become impossible for anyone on the earth to defeat him. Parshurama's parents were great spiritual achievers. His mother Renuka Devi had command over the water elements and his father Jamadagni over fire. Once, Rishi Jamadagni asked Renuka Devi to fetch water in a clay pot. Somehow Renuka Devi was distracted from the thought of being a woman and the clay pot broke. Seeing Renuka Devi wet, the enraged Jamadagni called his son Parshurama. He ordered Parshurama to cut Renuka Devi's head. Parshurama obeyed his father. Rishi Jamadagni was so pleased with his son that he asked him for a boon. Parshurama asked Rishi Jamadagni to restore the breaths of his mother. Thus, Rishi Jamadagni, who has the honor of Divya Shaktis, brought back the life of Renuka Devi. Rishi Jamadagni and Renuka Devi both were blessed, not only for having Parshurama as their son, but they were also given the Kamdhenu cow. Once Rishi Jamadagni went out from his ashram, and in the meanwhile, some Kshatriyas arrived at the ashram. They were in the search of food. The ashram devis gave them the food. They were so surprised to see the magical cow, Kamadhenu. The cow would give any dish she asked for. They were so amused and they put up the proposal of buying the cow for the king, Kartavirya. But all the ashram sages refused. They forcefully took away the cow. Then Parshurama killed the entire army of King Kartavirya and restored the magical cow. In the revenge, Kartavirya's son killed Jamadagni. When Parshurama returned to ashram, he saw his father's body. He noticed the 21 scars on Jamadagni's body and took the pledge to kill all Kshatriyas 21 times on the earth. He killed all the sons of king. This is all about the legend Parshuram.